The island and castle are named for Donan, an Irish priest from the 7th century who lost his life in the year 617 on the nearby island of Aig. Donan traveled to Scotland's west coast in order to spread the Christian faith among the locals. In the first half of the 20th century, the castle was rebuilt as a family home. The bridge was also added at this time,